So this book is called Felix Is, and it's about a boy, and he has a alien inside of him. And it says, when Felix Is was 3 years old, a hyper intelligent fourth dimensional being became fused inside him after one of his father's scientific experiments that went extremely wrong. So on the back it says, this is what Felix says a lot in the book, and it says, if it weren't for the fuse with Zix thing, I suppose I would just be normal, whatever that means. So it's about a boy, and he goes through middle school, and he has this big crush and all this stuff. It's about family, and there's a big secret in the middle about his sister. So it's talking about in February, and the chapters are like 29 days to go. And at the end, he's basically focusing on zero day, which is when he's going to have a procedure for Felix and Is to be separated. And he may die, he may not, and it's really good. And a secret, little secret, is Felix, this is supposed to be his diary. So every day he types and his alien Zix, sometimes he takes over his hands, and he doesn't sleep in a bed. He actually sleeps on a pod. So it's like a pod and he has covers. It's really good. And I really suggest this book. And if you read it, hope you like it.